Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I forgot. We forgot to do something here in a Tempest. And then after that I was thinking on going back to Aya to do... I guess maybe to just deliver the weapons to Soka Esof. Just get that out of the way. I hesitate to do these, Viral Nexus. Helios assignments. Interesting how Eos doesn't show up there. But anyway, we have several things to do on Eos, but I hesitate to go back there because I'm not sure. We show 80% viability, so I'm not sure if we can get there yet with the, you know, radiation still. So I don't want to go. I'm definitely going to do it, you know, but I'm going to wait a little longer. We're going to go to Aya and then check out those other two systems and then go to Havarl, I'm thinking. We have a few reasons to go to the Nexus, but it mostly involves movies or poker, stuff like that, as well as PB's secret project and her apartment. You know, and while I am interested in that, says those things, I want to, they don't seem like priorities to me. So, speaking from an in-game perspective, I would go to the next planet anyway. So, and by then we'll pick up more quests and we'll have more reason to go back to the Nexus, I'm sure. So, but... this is a priority op. Call Ephra from the Tempest meeting room, which you have not yet done. Ephra has heard of your help for the Angaran cause, and he seems willing to trust you, at least a little more. Giles says that Ephra has better information on the location of the Moshae, which could lead to getting access to the Vault of Aya. You should reach out to him. So maybe we'll have more to do on Aya once we speak to Ephra anyway. Cool song, huh? So I can go right up here. And from here... oh, I just want to check on these missions, too. I don't know if time passed while I was reading all those Nexus things. This is a research center. I don't want that. Pardon me? Cool. Done. Debrief. Mission failure? What? That stinks. Sabotage weapons equipment. Mission successful. So you have 5 mission funds, silver credit, loot box, silver material, loot box. And they gained a level. Nice. So you got a loot box. What's in here? Lithium. Cool. And credits of an undisclosed amount. Okay. Yeah, these are our 2 missions. So I have more points now? Yeah, 5 more. Mm. So I'm missing... what is said it had a percentage... Let me look at here. They're good at hostage rescue. And high risk, high reward. They're good at as well. Oh, not gonna buy any of that stuff this time. I don't have a lot of money. Oh, it's quit. It shouldn't quit all the way out there, I don't think. It should go back here. But okay. Hostage situation. No room for error. Well, that's different than high risk, high reward somehow. This expires in 20 hours. We have time for that, right? Scary. Nighttime mission. Yeah, that's for the other group. Punish killers. Unraveling the remnant. High risk, high reward. This expires in 55 hours. We've got plenty of time for that. Okay, so I'm saying this. Did they change that? With a patch? I remember a percentage, you know, like probability of success kind of percentage thing. And I don't see that here. We will send the hotel people. And nighttime mission expires in 8 hours. Echo. Oh, here's the percentage chance of success. 78% chance. Oh, okay, it shows up here. Never mind. 90% chance of success. Okay, hopefully we'll have good success here then. Is this the one? Yeah, nighttime mission. Start the mission. Okay, cool. Okay, now we'll go talk to Ephra. Somewhere. Up here.
Bitcoin channels are ready, Pathfinder.
What a coincidence. So am I. And it would be this one. Call Ephra on Aya to discuss the Moshae's whereabouts. Okay. One of the twin powers? Activate!
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shabagan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Joel says you want to help find the Moshae. Why should I let you?
I get shit done. I keep my word.
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshae to a special Kett facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder. Adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Another shield?
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
Oops. Of course. My apologies.
What I meant was, let our scientists help with your program. Let my team join your effort. Let's up the chance for success.
Nice.
I'm offering. You should accept.
Very well. I'm not stupid, and I love the Moshae. You're welcome on the mission.
Yay.
Thank you.
The team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Kett facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
Okay. I guess we're going back down to Vold, guys. No calls available at this time. Now, Jarl was standing right next to me. But he walks away and then wants to talk to me. I'll never understand these Angaran people. Never. Alright, so where the hell is he? Okay, he's in his little tech lab. Okay. The Moshae has been betrayed by a spy and taken to an impenetrable Kett facility on Vold. A resistance squad has been assigned to take you to the remote location and to infiltrate the facility with you. Meet them outside the resistance base on the planet. Meet the resistance on Vold in the Null system. Okay. Something else new? I don't know what's new. While gaining Ephra's trust, you have garnered the attention of the Rokar, a cell of Angaran fighters who hate all aliens. Jal has information about the Rokar's leader, Axul. Speak to Jal on the Tempest. Okay. He's in here, I think.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
Trust, but not approval.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader. Axul.
Axul.
We studied together under the Moshae. But unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Axul was captured by the Kett.
I like the way he says Axul.
He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
A year? That's horrible. And terrible.
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
He has scars. That would give you an idea. When Axul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant. Or anything. Except destroying the Kett.
Why not join the Resistance?
Axul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I want to reason with them, if possible.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Axul.
I admire your courage. But Axul's dangerous, and he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarol who escaped with Axul from the Kett. Her name is Thaldir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nerve point.
I don't see anything new. Here it is, though. While gaining Ephra's trust, you've garnered the attention of the Rokar, blah blah blah. Find Thaldir and Havarl. Well, we're going there at some point. That'll probably be our next world we go to. For now, I guess back to... Back to Vold. I was hoping we were done with that friggin' nice planet.
Vold orbit is steady.
Okie dokie. this. See? Nah, that's all fine.
Approaching the LZ.
Always an impressive landing, I find. Really enjoy watching the whole landing sequence. Okay, we have to call the thing. Oh, that's that thing we couldn't defeat. So it's up here. So I can just fast forward over here. Come on. Yes. I guess maybe if I zoom in that works better. It's always so hard to, for me to get to the fast travel part. Let's take that out. Outside the resistance base. Looks like it's inside the resistance base.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
It's alright. It's gonna be okay.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
You sure are?
Life support is back online.
It is. I hope it's inside.
Ciao.
Up here? Goes back outside. Alright, so, okay. How do I get there? It's over this mountain. In my experience, these red things are like so high we can't climb them, I think. So we need to either go this way or that way. I think it's all the way through there. Let's just... It's going to be the way we came in, I think, when we originally visited this place. Oh wait, I'm scanning something. Oh, you want me to scan this? Alright, I'll scan this. Console. A message console used to send urgent alerts to all Angaran resistance members. The latest message is Rokar Redcon Recon teams sighted near Tetchix. Fighters are advised to keep clear for the moment. The Kett are our primary concern. We've been to Tetrix already. So we need to get, like, on the other side of all this crap. Which is further this way. Right? I'm not sure this way. Or the other way. No, this is the, this is like their med bay kind of thing, kind of place. Good. I was right. Hail! Commander Hecht? I can talk to Resistance Pilot, too.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshae Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Kett facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Yeah, let me talk to the other guy first.
I'll be back.
And we'll be here.
Hmm. Commander Hecht.
Word's getting around that you're alright. I'll decide for myself once I talk to Ephra.
Yeah, that's good for you. Yeah, I guess we're gonna talk to the pilot and let's go.
Ready to head to the Kett facility?
I sure am.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay, everybody in.
I've lost control and don't have the mouse pointer. Pressing space then. There we go. I'll take BP and Jal again. I'll choose another squad for the Havaro anyway. Me breathing.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Oh, mysterious. No one's escaped?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
There's always hope.
Jal, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshae Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
We fight, or we die.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Cool.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Hmm. So this is a whole separate from the planet here. Drop zone exterior. Research quarters, corridors. Exaltation quarters, shuttle bay, rooftop. Oh wait, I didn't mean to hit that. I hear that. Okay, so let me just look around in here. There's a container. Kett Fusion Armor 4 and Bioelectric Infusers. Where's this hacking? Ah, service panel. We have access.
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Cool.
Look, it worked.
Sure did.
Ooh. We're not there yet, but we'll get there.
Okay.
Head beasties.
My favorite.
Ah.
Sam.
Some more plates.
By the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Got some kind of entrance over there. It breathes so loud. I know how to holster my weapon, dammit. Looking for little hidden thingies. Is that the one door I saw? Or is there another one? There's another one here. Exhaust vent. Unfamiliar polymer. Very brittle. An advanced compound comprised of organic and inorganic materials not found in any Milky Way or Helios databases. Ultimate tensile strength is estimated at 1500 MPa. Should be easily shattered by gunfire. We have another one here. Another exhaust vent. I'm just curious. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna shatter this with gunfire. That's just more like part of this. Okay. You know this silence can't last for long. Uncharged bioreader. Bunch of Kett alloy. That's part of that. Bioelectric restraints. Is that it? Oh, I think we're supposed to try to fit in there. I'm afraid the game is gonna get me stuck. Cool. Alright, this is a little enclosed. Makes me wonder if there's other doors here, actually. Now I want to look, because there might be goodies in there. Like, maybe some doors or doorways I missed. No, I don't see anything. This is their whole master plan. They want us to waste our, you know, rounds shooting through these things. She breathes so freaking loud like that. It's spooky in here. Baddies. Hello, baddies.
Do you see this?
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I'll bet neither can these guys.
Oh, I see you.
Keep up the pressure.
Oh, he's dead
already. Owen, on your left.
That thing.
Wait till I tell my brothers. They'll be so proud.
Oh wait, that's a friend. We've got one left. I did that on purpose. Believe it or not.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey! Sezik! Find a cat console!
Cool.
That goes away into the heart of this place.
On it!
I want to check out the console. A door we can't open.
That was exciting.
Oh yeah, huh?
What's up?
Next move, I pick up this AR Recon Scope 4.
Next move.
Nothing to scan. There's a container down there. I'm supposed to talk to him next, but let's look around. Oh, look at that.
You are beautiful.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
I choose you.
I'm not sure if he's talking to me. Destiny of Doom. All these containers. Oh, I'm gonna run out of room. That's not what I meant to do. Ninety-3 out of 100. Maybe I can sell on Aya. Because I do want to go back there next. Oh look, we can scan these things.
This room is creepy.
Huh.
Personal things. Angaran things.
Looks that way.
Half-open container of clothing. Clothing created using Angaran fabric, age over 100 Earth years. This clothing is well-worn, stained by the luminescent rains common to Hvarl, and weakened by molds and daily usage. The items have been repaired many times. 23 names are stitched into the fabric. Same here. It's clothing, huh? What are these? Bottles of nutrient paste. Bottles containing nutrient paste status, most are empty. Multiple smudges that each contain unique genetic markers suggest that the bottles were shared or had multiple owners. Interesting. There's a container as well. SR Spare Thermal Clip 4. Okay, so I can't go through any of these doors, at least not yet. Someone found a Kett console, I just don't know where that is. Now let's talk to... Oh, look at that, it's a datapad. Almost missed that. Angaran datapad. If anyone gets this, please tell my family that so far I'm fine. Benji and Stella and I were on a dig when we were captured. They took us to a holding area and did a bunch of tests on us. Blood and skin and scans. Now I'm in a new group of prisoners that includes the Moshae. I got to talk to her for a long time. It's incredible. And sad. Though they seem to be treating her especially well. Tell Jazil not to blame himself. Our work is worth these risks. Stay strong and clear. Marak. Can't help but think I missed other data pads. These little things to choose from are so small. Oh wait, I missed this. I got some milk or something here. I want to look at the milk. Angaran's satchel. Resembles a field kit referenced in an Angaran database of astronomy tools. Personal inscription reads, "For Tholia. Don't touch." See if there's anything else. Oh yeah, as I then look at these. Oh, same. 23 names in the fabric, etc. Any more data pads? Ah! Oh, when I scan this? Cool.
Step into the arms of your new
prince. Oh. Holographic recording. Pre-recorded rejection of Archon. Approximate date of recording T50 Soul.
I am Archon. I choose you for new power.
50 Earth years? Is that what that means? T50 Soul. Jeez, take it easy. I just don't want to miss anything, guys. Let's go talk to him. Greetings!
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshae Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Makes sense.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Let's hope it remains
fine. Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
I liked fighting with all those guys.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Kett occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal. Let's call it a last resort.
Okay, so we've got a door. Do any of these other doors open? I'm guessing no. That one doesn't. How many other doors are there? Because they might come running through here, the cat. I think that's the door we came through, so we got that door. Maybe just that one door is unexplored. That's not a ladder, is it? No. Well, there's another door here as well. Okay. Can't save, of course, so...